guys. I don't know how well you can hear me because of the interference from hell you could expect, but we're gonna be playing some Art of the Swarm. I haven't played it yet, so I haven't played any of the missions and stuff. I'm just gonna play through it as much as I can, and I have some fun with it. You can see my name there, Cthulhu. That's my recognized name. He's a god that I look up to. He's not really a member of hell. He's mythology, but he's a pretty cool guy. So I try to live by his example as a demon, which I guess, since I'm in hell, until I get out of hell, I have to act the part. That's how it is. Normal. I'm gonna do normal. I don't want to play it on insane. I could probably get away with it, but I don't want to play it on insane. I just don't want to. But check that out. Looks like a nice place you'd find in hell. The Industrial District. Oh god. Yeah, it's definitely looking like, yeah. Yeah, that's definitely something you'd find in hell.
I am the Swarm.
Sure.
The armies will be shattered. The world will burn.
That sounds disturbingly like, old Lucifer. Yeah, the bullet's not really doing much there. That tank didn't, well, that was dumb. Should have stayed in the air. Oh, that's impressive right there. Oh, yeah. A big guy. I knew a guy that looked like that. I knew a guy that looked like that too. Funny story, the two of them were married.
Now at last, on this world, vengeance shall be mine.
It's about time.